Before my surgery, I had high blood pressure, shortness of breath, sleep apnea, and high cholesterol. When I was huge, I couldn't hardly do anything. I'm just grateful I lost all this weight. It brought a new life to me. The kids, they love it. They just want to play, wrestle, play ball, spend more time outside, and I get to enjoy every minute of it. I used to be Big Daddy, now I'm Skinny Daddy.
To learn more, register now for our next free seminar.